Hi, I'm Osiri Wisdom. Welcome to day 49 of 100 Days of Wisdom. Today, I want to put more light on what I shared yesterday about physical investment and covenant investment. When it comes to covenant investment, there are a few people I want you to think about. I call them the, you know, 7 or 8 P's of people you're going to give. They all start with P. The first one, give to your provider. Who is God? You see, after a while, you get to a point you understand that, see, there is a God that created this earth. I believe so, I don't know about you. And so you have to find a way to give to God. And if you worship in a place, it will teach you the things you give to God, give to in, from offering, you know, to sacrifices, to partnership, to tithe, to 10%, to 20%. I've gone more than that. Some have gone to even giving God all at a point, first fruit or something. You know, but you have to make sure that you are also a part of that. Don't shy away from that. Don't allow people to talk you out of that. So the first person is your provider, who is God. Number two is for you to also be thinking about giving to your person. This is where, you know, saving for yourself also comes to play. Your person, give to yourself. Save money you're going to use to be able to, you know, grow yourself. The next one, give to your partner if you're married. Give to your partner. Don't just be a collector. Don't be a goalkeeper. Also be a striker. Once in a while, surprise your spouse with something that is powerful. Okay. Next, you also want to give to posterity, which means your children. Maybe to open an account for them that, you know, as they're growing, they can also use it to become better. But make sure you give to posterity. The next one is that you have to give to your parents. Give to your parents. You know, you have to learn how to feed what feeds you. So in this book, Money, Make It, Manage and Multiply, all the things I've taught for the past 1 month, they're all from this book. You can order it and get and read more in details. So give to your parents. Give to your parents, and then you'll be amazed how much honor. Bible says when we give to our parents, God honors us with long life and quality life. Next, give to the poor. Okay, there are some people that you are better off than. Give to them. Just give to the poor. All right, know how to give to people that can't pay you back. Know how to honor people that, you know, there's no way they can pay. You're not giving, so you can get back from them. Also, give to other people, whether it's rich, you know, higher than you, give to people. Sometimes rich people always come to them to collect. You change the dynamics. Be the person that gives to a rich person. Let me tell you what happened. When you do that, your story will begin to change. So when it has to do with investment, generally, you need to know it's about giving. And God has created your life to be essentially about giving. Okay? You breathe in. You breathe out. The same thing with your heart. Every part of you, they're all giving organs. Decide you're going to be an investor in this covenant dimension. And I look forward to hearing your testimonies. I cherish you and I value you.